There are four main parts that make up a ski system: the skis, the bindings, the poles, and the boots. Let's take a closer look at each one of those, starting with the skis. The very top of a ski is called the tip, and the bottom is called the tail. The measurement from the tail to the tip is the overall length. This is the size of the ski. The front end of a ski, which often bows out to a larger shovel shape, is called the shovel. It helps to avoid sinking into the snow. The face of the ski is called the top or the deck. The narrowest point of a ski is called the waist. The sharpened metal strips on the sides of the skis are called edges. These are used to gain control by biting into the snow for turning and stopping. The length of metal edges on the ski that is in actual contact with the snow is called the effective edge. The bottom of the ski, where it makes contact with the snow, is called the base. The side cut is the inner curvature of the ski and is measured by the difference between the waist of the ski to the widest points at the tip and the tail. The more drastic the side cut, the sharper the skis will turn. Camber is the upward curvature of the base of a ski and is determined by the amount of space beneath the center of the ski when it lays on a flat surface with its weight resting on the tip and the tail. The contact points are where the camber of the ski actually makes contact with the snow.